today in this question, we are asked to solve for the mass of the solute here. So first, we need to solve for the mole of solute from the molarity equation.